Hi, everybody. Pastor Kyle Svenningsen here of the Bratislava International Church. Wanted to have a moment to take you through everything that we are doing to keep everyone safe during this time of pandemic and gathering in person for worship again. We want to give you a way of seeing what worship is like now so that if you have not come yet and are thinking about coming, you can have some way of preparing yourself and helping with your discernment about whether or not you want to attend worship with us. When you arrive through these doors in the alleyway, you'll have noticed hopefully the sign that's in the alley as well that we have out there every Sunday for worship. We also have posted on there our list of guidelines for gathering in this time of COVID-19 This is a at-a-glance version that's much more simplified, but we have shared on our website and through our Facebook page much more detailed directions and guidelines about how we worship together. But the first thing to remember as soon as you arrive through these doors is to place your mask on your face like so and keep it on for the remainder of worship. I'll keep it off for the sake of this video and for the sake, since nobody else is here. Another part of when you come into worship is sanitizing your hands. We have, of course, the restrooms that are available here, but also through the generosity of this parish have acquired a hand sanitizing station that is always there, as you can see through the vestibule here, for you to use when you enter our worship space. I'm going to continue on the other side in the sanctuary for the next part of gathering for worship. So once you have sanitized your hands or inside the sanctuary, remember to check to make sure that your mask is on. I'll take it off just for the sake of this video. You'll come in to the area behind the glass partition here, and you will be greeted by our ushers, who will have their masks on as well, but will avoid physical contact with you. We have paper bulletins that are available that they will not touch, but will be placed in a pile on this table. Everything will have been sanitized in between services, so you don't need to worry about germs being on any surfaces or on any of the bulletins. So grab a paper bulletin if you like, or feel free to utilize the digital bulletin on your phone that is accessible through our website and also shared on our Facebook page. After you grab a bulletin, the ushers will take you into our sanctuary, maintaining the appropriate 2 meter distance, and offer for you to choose a place to sit if you would like. You can see that the seats have been pre-marked by our sacristans here, keeping the 2 meter minimum distant guideline. Our ushers will seat people individually. If it's a family unit of a couple or parents with children, they try to work that out so that there's still enough distance between them and another family unit or another individual. But as you can see, everything is very clearly marked and very easily accessible. And our ushers are here to help. So please don't hesitate to ask them any questions if you have them about our guidelines for gathering and worship. Something else that I didn't say about our worship bulletin is that the hymns are included in the bulletin that we are singing. Even though our singing is limited to a few verses per hymn throughout worship, it is available in the bulletin so that you don't have to handle something else like a hymnal that also is a place for germs to be hanging out. So no need to grab a hymnal when you come into worship, and even if you're worshiping from home, you can find the hymns in the digital version online as well. I want to say one thing about celebrating Holy Communion, because we know that that is something that people have missed as a part of being the body of Christ, is participating in the sacrament. We have a very safe way, we feel, to operate communion. Apart from the sanitation measures that we have in place, we have people brought forward during communion as individuals or as family units by our ushers, kept socially distant from others in worship. I am constantly sanitizing my hands throughout the worship morning in person, but specifically right before I'm preparing to handle the elements. I give you the wafer, the host, and then you step to the side. You do not consume yet. You keep your mask on. And then with your other hand, you're invited to take from a tray these disposable cups that will have the wine inside of them. Then you step even further to side, so you're not right in front of the elements that everybody else will partake in, and then you can remove your mask and consume the elements, and then dispose of your plastic cup in the basket, that the waste basket that is provided, and then you return to your seats. Our ushers are great about guiding us through worship, so please follow their direction. We would love if you can come and participate with us, but we understand and support you. If you still feel vulnerable and want to stay home, we are praying for you. We love you, and we can't wait to see you again, whenever that will be. So tell your friends about worship with the Bratislava International Church. God loves you, and it's a wonderful day, and may hope fill your heart this day and always. Have a wonderful day.